Hey everyone, it's Mike here from Primal Servant, Brigantine, New Jersey, and we're going to review the Infinity New Deal 9.0 by 31 by 125 liters. This board is fun to ride. Best 9-footer to date. And I've had a lot of boards. Plenty of volume up front for nose riding, getting in the wave early, very loose off the tail. This is a 2+1 fin setup. Comes with an awesome set of thruster fins, honeycomb fins. This is in the carbon construction suspension, which means it has flex, it's lightweight, high strength to weight ratio, and it rips. I love it. I like a comfortable board. So I'm 190 pounds and about 10 pounds of winter wetsuit gear on. I got boots, gloves, you name it, everything but a face mask on. And I'm still having a blast in 2 to 3 foot surf. So you can see here, I can run up to the nose. Just a little tiny wave holds me, plenty of speed. Has a single to double concave, feeding lots of water out to the fin, so you get some speed off of your bottom turns, good cutbacks. I am having a blast on this board. I wish I had more of a wave like this on that particular day. But you get the idea. If you stay tuned to my videos, you'll see more surf coming along. Hope to get it out and some overhead surf real soon for you. Hope you enjoy the video. Seven, son.